The Lord said, speak to South Africa. And I said, Lord, what should I say? And the Lord said, tell South Africa that South Africa, I've heard your prayers. South Africa, there is something that is happening in the year 2020. There is a paradigm shift that is taking place. There is a movement that is coming to South Africa, a movement of young, bold servants of God who are going to declare the power and the mysteries of God without compromise, without fear, without looking face, without buying face. There is a new generation that is rising. I know that as you are watching me right now, you are one of those that God is raising in our time. The Lord said, South Africa, prepare, for there is something that is coming your way. South Africa, prepare. We are running out of time. It is time for soul winning. It is time for winning souls. Time for playing on the altar has come to an end. Time for playing with the people of God has come to an end. Time for playing with souls has come to an end. There is an exposure that is coming to the body of Christ in South Africa. Those who are not of God, there is a separation of chaff. God is separating chaff and wheat. There is a separation that is taking place in this year 2020. There is a separation that is taking place. By the time we get to the year 2021, there is a new movement that is coming to the nation of South Africa. A movement of the word of God, a movement of soul winners, a movement of those young lions who will stand without fear, who will stand without compromise, who will stand without buying face, who will stand without looking at who is watching, who will not compromise the word of God, who will not compromise the things of the Lord. They will speak without fear. They will speak without fear. For the Lord says, I've blessed inside of them a heart like of a lion. For they will roar. They will roar. They will roar. And souls will come to Christ. And nations will know that I am the Lord. Thus says the Spirit of the living God.